Hello, today I will be teaching you how to make a funny dog head. And you can add a body if you want to. First, you draw a circle. It can be an oval if you want. One works. You draw a hump here. Up there. Hump there. You draw another hump here, here, and a bit right here. Draw a little smile. The eyes, you draw a semicircle, and circle. Draw a pupil, another pupil. Right under the mouth, draw a line, and then you draw another line for the neck. You can add a body if you want. You can choose to draw eyebrows or not, and that's how you draw a funny dog head. Thanks for watching.